What's up, everyone? It's Carlos, or Acid Glow here. We are back on Aliens Fireteam Elite. This video is going to be a quick guide on getting the achievement called Got All I Need. The requirements are complete a mission without using first aid kits, ammo crates, or consumables. Now, by that description, you might think, I cannot pick up any ammo, no health, and no consumable items, so that must sound pretty tough. It's actually quite easy, but first, you have to beat the campaign to unlock the Recon class, because there's a specific ability with this class that makes it so unique just for this achievement alone. Alright, so if we look at all the other classes above the Recon class, we have the Gunner, Demolisher, Technician, and the Doc. The only one that can possibly survive a single campaign mission while regenerating its own health would be the Doc. However, it's going to run out of ammo. So this is where the Recon class comes into play. Now first, remember, you gotta beat the campaign to unlock this special class. Now it's got one special ability called the Support Drone. What makes this so good is because when you have a little drone on the floor, it emits a radius around the place where you plant it, and it's going to basically drop ammo supplies, like little clips of ammo. It's going to refill your ammo for your primary and your secondary weapon. But at the same time, it has another ability. It also has health regeneration upon kill. However, you must remain within the radius of the support drone while it's active. The time it lasts is very short, so keep that in mind. So plant it when there's a bunch of enemies in front of you. And also, I got the achievement with a level 1 character, so don't worry about it. You can still do it. So, for your heavy weapon slot, I would recommend either the tactical shotgun or the pump shotgun. As for your primary weapon, use whatever you like. Now, select the very first mission and put it on the easiest difficulty, and make sure there are no consumable items on your character loadout. And the last thing is, put the matchmaking to private so you can do it alone. So here we are in the game with the Recon class. I'm going to fire off a few rounds just to waste some ammo. I'll drop my support drone. And as you can see, he's going to drop a little clip right there. When you pick it up, it refills your ammo for both your primary and secondary weapon. So this is basically how you're going to restock your ammo supply as you progress forward in this mission. So here we are. We're going to defend this area. I will activate my pups first. It is optional, but it does help in tracking the aliens behind the walls. So the support drone is activated. We stay within the radius and just fire away. Try to get as many kills as you can within those seconds, because those few seconds are vital to regenerate your health when there's lots of aliens. So the best thing I use is the shotgun, because you can just mow down aliens really fast. Even the spitters can go down pretty quick with the tactical shotgun or the pump shotgun. So in this area right here, they're all going to come down a hallway. So run to the entrance, plant the support drone, stay within the radius, and start shooting as many as you can, because upon each kill, you're going to regen your health. Even when you make it to the very end, after you kill the boss, you're pretty much almost done. Because once the elevator door opens, don't wait. Just jump in and you're done. That's it. Achievement unlocked. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like on it, and I will see you next time.